Do you know what causes insulin resistance? Well, there are many factors, but today we will focus on three most important ones. Number one, insulin causes insulin resistance. This might sound strange, but this is how our body works. For example, a person who is addicted to caffeine or alcohol will need to consume more over time to feel the same effect. Likewise, the more we are spiking our glucose by eating or drinking refined carbohydrates and sugar, the more insulin it takes to get rid of that glucose. When this process is activated excessively, our cells become flooded with insulin and adapt over time to reduce insulin's effect. Eventually, those cells become insulin resistant. The second most common reason is hormones and inflammation. Specifically, hormones like adrenaline, which rises when we are stressed, or cortisol, our body's main stress hormone, and thyroid hormones, which control our metabolism. It's nuanced, but simply put, they all suppress insulin action through different mechanisms. And then there are lifestyle factors. The lack of sleep, which activates your stress hormone, or smoking, or eating too little salt, and definitely lack of activity. When we don't move our bodies, our muscles respond less to insulin. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions, and next time we will discuss some of the common symptoms and tests for insulin resistance.